Chance for Bruden there, just inside the box. Tried to turn the boy, but kind of lost it. Denny was in a decent chance, and Denny was raging at Bruden there. Alright, wee boys pushing up, and it's a wee chance, and a pass, and kind of miss. Goal for St Mirren, 3-2. Well done, Adam. That's it, lad. Your team are back up. Couldn't miss that. Chris is there, 3-2. So 3-2 with only 5 minutes to go, maybe, or less, I don't know. Bruden had the ball in the box, he had to try to turn the man and score another one, but Denny was asking for it. Well, it's just the way it goes. Sometimes you get by the guy and you put it in the top corner, it's 3-2 for you. Next time you lose it and they break up the park and score, and that's what happens. Anyway, 5 minutes to go or so, I think. I'm not sure. That was close. Said to be offside. Wasn't sure about that, but Denny's not complaining, so maybe it was correct.